Union County deputies say two illegal guns were taken off the streets during a shoplifting investigation at a Walmart. It happened Sunday at the Walmart on North Duncan Bypass. Deputies stopped two women after they suspected someone had shoplifted something. When deputies asked Alicia Gregory to empty her purse, they say two pistols fell out. Deputies say while searching Skylar Fleming, they found a stolen pack of lip balm. Gregory was charged with unlawful carry of a pistol. Fleming was charged with shoplifting.